I'm determined to get over some of these cross-country fences, and sometimes I do struggle with my confidence. I don't want to do it.